The Social Economic Rights and Accountability Project, SERAP, has urged Kaduna State Governor Nasir El-Rufai to immediately end the growing crackdown on workers and protesters in his state. SERAP said in a statement by its deputy director, Kolawole Oluwadare, that Governor Nasir El-Rufai and Kaduna State authorities must end the harassment and intimidation of NLC leaders and withdraw the illegal statement declaring Mwaba and other NLC leaders wanted.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.